friends, I'm Mary Lou Metzger, and it's my pleasure to be your guest host for this evening's show. Here are some highlights.
I'm just a little Hawaiian and a homesick island boy.
I want to go back to my fishing boy.
I want to go back to my little grass shack in the Arctic of Hawaii. Where the Uma Uma Nuka Nuka Hatuaha go swimming by.
It's the Lawrence Welk Show. Tonight's show has been especially selected for public television by Maestro Lawrence Welk. And now, here's your host.
Thank you all so very much, folks. Greetings. And maybe I should say aloha. Our show this evening has a definite island flavor. And to set the mood, we start with the beautiful Song of the Islands.
Welcome to our show. I'm Mary Lou Metzger, and I'm your guest host. As you just heard, Song of the Islands is the theme of tonight's show. So we thought we'd carry it out by making believe the lake here at the Welk Resort Villas is really the beach at Waikiki. I think I had more fun taping this particular show than almost any other. I got to act in a couple of comedy sketches, and that's something I love to do. And also, our director, Jim Hobson, just outdid himself coming up with novel ideas and special effects. Everything from giant waves to banana boats. And our wardrobe mistress, Rose Weiss, came up with equally great costumes. And, well, we all just had a ball. So let's join the fun and get back to our island. Here's Johnny Zell and the orchestra to play one of the loveliest island songs of all, Sleepy Lagoon.
Vince Welk, the champagne music makers, and Johnny Zell. And Johnny, you never sounded better. Here's a charming young lady proving she can do a beautiful job, not only with Latin songs, but with Hawaiian songs also. Lovely Anakani and lovely Houlihan.
Grandmother Shirley and great-grandmother Fern. I know all of us in the musical family were thrilled and delighted when Katie was born, the champagne lady of the future. In recognition of the Welks' wonderful, long-lasting marriage and commitment to family life, here are Guy and Ralna to sing the Hawaiian wedding song.
Picked the Calypso song for his contribution to this island show, a big recording hit for Harry Belafonte, the Banana Boat song.
honey, you wanna go home? Well, I'm loading the banana boats all night long. Daylight come and me, you wanna go home? While all of the workmen sing this song. Daylight come and me, you wanna go home? Day-o, day-o. Daylight come and me, you wanna go home?
Bobby in this very special dance, assisted by Jack Immel and Charlie Parlato. Here's to Nickling.
And the Otwell twins have been practicing their Hawaiian. Let's see how they're doing as we join them in a little grass shack.
I want to go back to my little grass shack in Keaanoko, Hawaii. I want to be with all the carnies and bahinis that I knew long ago. I can hear old guitars a-playing on the beach at Ho'onau.
I can hear the Hawaiians say, Homo mai loka ua aki hale vela kaha.
It won't be long till my ship will be sailing back to Kona. A grand old place, that's all we've had to see. I'm just a little Hawaiian and a homesick island boy.
back to my little grass shack in the Arkansas Bayou. Where the Ooma Ooma Nooka Nooka Hatuaha goes swimming by. It won't be long till my ship will be sailing back to Kona. A grand old place that's always fantasy. I'm just a little man and a horse and boy.
I wanna go back to my fish and toy.
I wanna go back to my little grass shack in the Arkansas Bayou, where the Ooma Ooma Nooka Nooka Hatuaha go swimming by. Where the Ooma Ooma Nooka Nooka Hatuaha go swimming by.
She's wearing a type of muumuu that could only be worn by royalty in the Hawaiian culture and tradition. Well, that's okay. In the Welk musical family, Norma is our royalty.
From the great Rodgers & Hammerstein production, South Pacific, is quite fitting for this island show. George Cates conducts the band in a Bob Ballard arrangement of some wonderful songs from this Broadway hit.
Thank you.
It's played by one of the finest clarinet artists in the country, if not the world. Here's Henry Cuesta and La Mer.
Thank you.
Davis. The words of the familiar Hawaiian war chant offers quite a challenge to anybody. These two charming young ladies handled it very nicely. Kathy Sullivan and Mary Lou Metzger are joined by our guest, Buddy Merrill.
For something a little bit more refined, Joe Feeney is up next, and he's singing a famous old island song, Paradise. Incidentally, Joe is on tour a lot these days with his son Christopher, who plays accompaniment for him and sometimes sings a solo, too. Now, here's Joe and Paradise.
And then she holds my hand. Then I understand her eyes afire with one desire, then a heavenly kiss. I resist, and then she dims the light, and then she holds.
Duncan is getting into the spirit of the island show. No, folks, Arthur isn't going to dance the hula. He's just drifting and dreaming. Thank you.
biggie.
You're telling me.
Well, he gets a little help, or at least a little company, from some of the girls in the cast.
Oh, he don't know what it's all about. He's gonna run the town till they run him out. Maybe you know why such a cockeyed guy became the cockeyed mayor of town. A cockeyed, all matters legislative, he positively will neglect. For some attractive native, he promises to protect. He gets to work at 10, takes a nap, and then plays cards with a couple of all your men. Then at 2:30, when all his work is through, he will count all the duties he did not do. He has lots of honorary, very dignified college degrees. Not mercenary, 'cause he's paying out cash for these. Who says that he don't know what it's all about? He's gonna run the town till they run him out. Maybe you know why such a cockeyed guy became the cockeyed mayor of town, a cockeyed. He'll hardly ever show what he honestly thinks of you. His right eye doesn't know what his left eye is gonna do. My goodness, he don't know what it's all about. He's gonna run the town till they run him out. Maybe you know why such a cockeyed guy became the cockeyed mayor of town, a cockeyed.
You've still got me for a friend.
Yeah, but you're green.
I am?
Don't worry, Ken. You still have lots of friends. Brilliant technique to the next number, the beautiful Ebb Tide.
What a beautiful studio audience we have with us this evening. Our country gal, Ava Barber, proves once again that she can do an excellent job with any kind of song. Ava gets some nice backing from Buddy Merrill as she sings on the beach at Waikiki.
Recently, I was honored by the LA Weekly with the nomination for Best Performance in a One-Act Play. And of course, that made me pretty happy. Theater has been a love of mine since I was a little girl. I find it very fulfilling. One of the loveliest island songs is the traditional farewell sung by the Maoris of New Zealand. Here is the whole company featuring Guy and Ralna and steel guitarist Buddy Merrill in the poignant Now is the Hour. Show for this evening. Sometimes people ask me what it was like to dance with Lawrence at the close of each show. Well, it was great. He's a wonderful dancer and he loves to tease. He never stopped cracking jokes the entire time we were dancing around the stage. It was great fun and I felt honored to dance with him. I hope you enjoyed our show this evening and that we brought you a little bit of that happy island spirit. So till we meet again, stay happy and aloha.
Good night, until we meet again. Adios, au revoir, I'll be the same till then.
tuned for musical highlights from upcoming programs of the Lawrence Welk Show.
Stay tuned for Are You Being Served? Next, here on Channel 17.